Hello there, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Our Survival. Yes, welcome back. So, last episode, I asked you guys what you think or where you think we should build our house. And I don't have a map on me. Not in there. So what I did is I made a straw poll for you guys to go and answer in the description below so that you guys can go and... That's kind of like, it's easier than going through the comments and being like, how many people said this or how many people said that. So I just decided to make the straw poll. And a lot of you guys said that we should explore the rest of the world before we build our house. I think that's a good idea too, but then I think it's also a good idea if maybe we build it near spawn. So that's why I made, there's two options. You could suggest build it near spawn or build it near, or explore the rest of the world. So what we're going to do today is we're going to go explore the rest of the world. And to do that, we're going to take our donkey. Because, I don't know, should we take the donkey or not? Nah, let's not take the donkey. Let's just go and we will take some dogs. I haven't named them yet, so if you want to name them, there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them. Five of them? I think there's just only five. I'm just looking around for more of them. One fall down here. No. I see you, creeper. You can't fool me. So we're going to take two. Okay. Dogs don't like creepers. I forgot. Forgot about that. Yeah, there we go. All right. That's when the PvP skills come in. All right. So let's just toss that in there. We're going to take some wood. We're going to take the bed too. Spawn is actually like right there, so it doesn't really matter. If you guys did not see, I gathered a lot of wood that was in the chest over there, and then in the donkey has just like some precious stuff or whatever, like diamonds and things like that, that I found in the stronghold, or not the stronghold, the spawner, and in the two blacksmiths. So yeah, I guess let's just go and discover the rest of the world. We have iron, so that's good. All right, and we also have wood, so I guess let's just do this. Our dog's following us. Yep, we got both of them. Cool. We will name one of you A and the other one B. Yeah, I think that's pretty decent names. All right, which way are we going? Let's go that way. Okay. So yeah, I don't know what kind of place I want. Like, I don't know, but what I want to do is I want to have a big house. I know that. So I want the house to take a while, and I want like bathrooms and kitchens and stuff, even though you never use that stuff. I just want it anyways, because then it looks cool and it's a real house and stuff. Alright, so we got a very bright mushroom tree right over there. Looks like we got the savanna goes all the way up to here, and I think this is plains biome. Not sure, but then we got the rooftop forest right over there. This just looks like a regular forest, but the grass is all weirded out, so I'm not sure. Like, I don't even know all the biomes. Pretty sure that's rooftop, so that would be very cool if someone wanted to build their house up there. What I also want, I want people to be able to build their house wherever they want when they join. So let's say Poodle joins and wants to build his maybe in the rooftop area, who knows. Alright, let's hold our map out. Maybe he wants to build his house here, then that's fine, and then we can go visit him and stuff. And then we'll just make sure that he has a room in our house so that Poodle can come and hang out with us when we're building something, or if we have a building project or something like that. You guys get what I'm saying? So I just want this survival to be, I don't even know what I want it to be. What do you guys want it to be? Because it's your survival. Also, I was reading the comments, and someone, I think it was Daffy's Door, suggested that, because I'm building things from like around the world, and that's what the theme of this survival is going to be and stuff, and that we make it, oh, melons. Yes, I love melons. I think that's a new thing, that melons spawn in jungle biomes, because I don't remember finding melons that easily before. That's good. That's really good. But yeah, he suggested that because we're doing like the around the world thing, that the place where we thank subscribers and stuff should be called the Great Wall of Subscribers. Get it? Like the Great Wall of China, but it's subscribers. And I thought that was the best idea ever. So I'm definitely going to do that. Just need to figure out where to put a big, huge wall. So that's why I'm exploring the rest of the world today. So we still have a lot of time. So I guess we can just chit chat about what's going on. So this is the jungle biome. Looks pretty big. I'm not a fan of it, but you know, if someone wants to make a jungle house, go for it. So the Great Wall of Subscribers, that is amazing. I love it so much. We just have to find a place to build it. And I think after every time we add a subscriber or something, we should expand it a little bit more. It's pretty cool. Yeah, see, like, they just spawn randomly now. So that's good. I appreciate that. Now we don't have to go and find like a single patch like pumpkins. Yeah, boy. Look at this. Look at what biome we have. A mesa biome. Or is that red sand biome? Or is it mesa biome? I have no clue, guys. I have absolutely no clue. All right. This is definitely red sand. And I love that. That's very, very beautiful. And then we have some stained clay. So it's like a mesa biome, but it's a stained clay biome too. This is great. This is lovely. I love this seed. It just keeps getting better and better. Alright, so we have a little island here. I really like this little island thing going on. Then we have like a stone patch thing. Look at that cave over there. That's pretty cool. So let's just keep going up, I guess. Nice. Alright, so this seed is pretty cool. You guys agree? You guys like it? I know a lot of you guys miss my survival, but don't worry. This survival will become just as great, if not even better. And so what I hope to do is not only build things from like around the world, so like the Eiffel Tower and things like that, but like I like the idea of changing the names and things like that. So the Great Wall of Subscribers, that's good. So what would the Eiffel Tower be? It would be the something tower. I have no idea. Why don't you guys comment down below? So there's that one. There's the Eiffel Tower. What are the seven wonders of the world? Great Wall of China, Eiffel Tower, the Taj Mahal, or we could just do it the TG Mall. Oh snap! And then it can be like where people have shops and stuff. Oh snap! I don't really like that though. No, it needs to be better. What are the seven wonders of the world? I don't even know. Do you guys know? If you guys know, comment down below and then put a name, like put the name, so like Great Wall of China, and then put equals and then put your name that you would suggest. Alright, you guys catch my drift? Alright, so that's that way. Let's head to that island over there. Probably should have made some boats, but whatevers. We're living on the edge. Nothing like a good swim to clean off our suit, you know? We should probably take off our armor so that it actually gets cleaned. There we go. Alright, cool. I think they changed lily pads too. Like, look, they're a little bit dimmer green and not so hardcore green. You know what I'm saying? No? Alright, whatever. So yeah, we still got two dogs. That's good. As long as they don't die, then I'm happy. So I want you guys to suggest names for the seven wonders of the world. Suggest what our five dog names should be. And they can like all be like relatively the same if you want. So it could be like Bob, or it could be like Larry, Jerry, Carrie, Barry, and Harry. It could be that, or it could just be completely different names. Doesn't matter to me. So I will choose the best one in the comments below. This is a nice place. I like this. It's a little swampy, so not a fan of that green. I like this little spot up here. pretty snazzy. All right, so it looks like we have a lot of like potholes everywhere. Like if you look on the right of the map, right under the mesa biome, there's like a bunch of small little lakes. So I don't know. I think that's kind of cool. It's kind of cool. We can make that like a paradise. We can make it a paradise place. Yeah, that would be really cool. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? That'd be a good idea or bad idea? I don't know. All right. So I guess we're just gonna make our way around the outside of the map, I guess. To start today. So ooh, iron. Love iron. Yeah, and then I guess I can just keep going in the rest of the thing. If I find anything interesting, I will record it and add it in. But if not, then I guess we'll just end it once time runs out. All right, let's sleep right now. There we go. Just like that. All right, and now we can take our bed back. And let's put on our armor again. All right, and let's go. Let's grab some sugarcane. Not sure if we have any. So this is kind of, we're just like scavenging a little bit. You know what I'm saying? All right, so let's just keep going over here. Let's do a little bit of deep sea diving. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah? Yeah? All right, good. All right, so let's not go deep sea diving too deep. And then let's do some parkour. There's no more lily pads. Okay, looks like we're coming up to a big area of land. Not sure if that's good or bad. I'm hoping it's good. Looks like just a rooftop forest though. All right, so yeah, we got big old trees, and then we got some mushrooms here and there. It's pretty cool. I think Longshot would be freaking out. Like he'd probably live in here because it's like a nice mystical place. You know what I'm saying? Like, right? Yep. Cool. All right. So now, interesting. So we have like this weird hill thing out of nowhere, and I love this. Like this just flatness, how you can barely see. Like you could just run on top of it. We could have a rooftop race. So many things. Rooftop race. I love that. All right. We'll definitely have to keep that in mind. Is that another village? All right. Looks like we found another village. We'll go check that out. Yeah, let's go check it out. I don't know why, but it looked like a really long building. Like, doesn't that look like one long building? I was like, oh my goodness. We found a secret building. It's magical. See, like, you could literally just, like, Tarzan your way through the whole entire forest. It's great. I love it. Okay. Let's go over here. And then we'll just plop down. Easy. Lemon squeezy. Okay. So we got a well. Looks like a nice little small village here. What are you guys doing? Having a staring contest? Nice. All right. Well, you guys have fun with that. We're just gonna mosey on away. Actually, we'll check what the library. Hey, what you have? What do you have? Flame one and paper. That's a good one. Hey, where are you going? Where are you going, mate? Where are you going, mate? Hey, mate. Stop. All right, we'll just leave you be. We'll leave you be. Just don't die, okay? Because that's like a decent trade. Okay, so we got a little bit of snow biome going on up here. That's good. We can always use some snow, make a snow golem, and then we can have a snow farm. If you know what I'm saying, because snow golems produce snow. Alright, I really like the fact that now they put, like, snow on top of, like, big hills. Because it really gives the effect of a mountain, you know? You know what I'm saying? See? Look, I feel accomplished now because we're at the top of the mountain with snow and stuff. This is really great. This is cool. Alright, so we got a lot of flowers down there. It looks like we have a flower forest. Love that. I don't think there's anything in that corner, so we're not going to head there. We just completely avoided the middle. But I guess we'll just go and head down here then. Just like this. can go through a little forest place of flowers. Okay, let's not fall down too roughly. Alright, we'll just leave these flowers. We won't go flower picking today, but I'm definitely going to come back here because flowers, a lot of the flowers are now used as dyes, so that's good. Actually, we could just like get a bunch of dye for all of our things, our animals. Alright, so let's grab a red one. Let's grab an orange one. Let's grab a white one. Let's grab one of these. One of these. How many is that? 3, 2, 5. Alright. Cool. Cool. And, yeah, let's just grab this, I guess. And that, just in case. Alright, cool. Let's roll out, dogs. Okay, almost fell down there. Not a good idea. Let's just eat some pork chops, because we are running low on some food. Alright, let's see if we can make it back home now. Well, home-ish. Hey, sunflowers. I love sunflowers. They look so cool. Look at that. Running through a field of sunflowers. Alright, cool. Well, I like this seed a very lot. A very lot? Is that a thing? I like this seed a lot. Oh, I don't know why those sunflowers are there. Oh, no. What did I do? Okay, yeah, but looks like we are coming short on time. Sorry this episode was kind of lame, but I don't think it was. You guys wanted to explore the world, and look at what we did. So, next episode, I think, I'll finish exploring the world by myself. But then, if anything cool comes up, I'll just start recording and I'll add it into this video. So, yeah. But that's pretty much it for this episode, guys. Like, hopefully you guys did enjoy this. This seed is pretty, pretty cool. So I hope you guys are as excited as I am. I hope you guys can see the potential. Like, red sand and things like that. Like, we didn't have that before, so it's going to be really cool. We didn't have random waterfalls, so that's going to be really cool. And we didn't have flowers and things like that. There's a lot of things that we're going to be able to do. And I'm just super excited. And I hope you guys are as excited as me. So, yeah. But that's it for this episode. Hopefully, you guys have enjoyed this. I certainly have. And if I can get on this tree, I'll say stay classy. Alright, there we go. And until the next, stay classy, guys.